Well, Fred Bealefeld went on his final citizen cop walk as Baltimore's police commissioner tonight. The walk started on the 200 block of North Chester Street in Baltimore's Middle East community. And Bealefeld spent that time meeting with neighbors and reflecting on his 5 years as Baltimore's police commissioner. 11 News reporter Kai Reed joins us live at Baltimore Police Headquarters with more on that story. Kai.
Well, Donna, this was the first cop walk for Baltimore's Middle East neighborhood, but the commissioner's last walk of his career. He spent at least part of the time talking about how community outreach is the key to his success.
Oh, now you're going to tackle me?
The last cop walk of Commissioner Bealefeld's career.
Oh, you got me. You got me.
Started off with a little game of catch and some words of wisdom for Baltimore's youngest residents.
So no littering, that's what we want to tell people, right? And we want to tell people to take care of each other.
Bealefeld's five-year career as commissioner produced some impressive statistics, a 24% drop in overall gun crime, the fewest number of homicides in 35 years. He attributes a lot of it to a change in culture, what he calls a grassroots level of activism.
You have to invest in prioritizing your resources, and instead of locking everybody up and alienating the community, come out and be their friend. Walk with them and talk to them and figure out what their priorities are, and then go about doing that.
And using his trademark passionate language, he explained his focus on the city's most violent offenders.
I won't miss the opportunity again tonight to talk about bad guys with guns. And it really, for me, for 5 years, that's been like the rallying cry of who to focus on first and get the community behind, get everybody's attention galvanized on that.
Bealefeld says he hasn't given any recommendations for his replacement, but he does have some advice.
Find somebody that feels like they're responsible for all of it, not just a part of it, but all of it. And I always felt like I was responsible for all of it, whether it was police corruption, or how we handled sex offense cases, or reducing the homicide rate, or doing something about maniacs running around acting like fools at the harbor, then I felt responsible for doing something about all that.
Good job.
Now, Commissioner Bealefeld says he's retiring to spend more time with his family. His last day is August 1st. Reporting live downtown, Kai Reed, WBAL-TV 11 News.